And turning now to the weather, it looks like things will heat up for Buddha's birthday here in Korea. The mercury is expected to rise all the way to 29 degrees Celsius in Seoul, to 33 in Daegu, to 30 in Daejeon and Jeonju. Dry weather advisories expanded to more parts of the nation. The summery conditions with temperatures of 30-plus degrees will continue through the week. Now let's check out the weather conditions around the world.